right lane, Highway 42 and 57. And so I'm going to try to show you a way to avoid some of those. For example, my hand's the state of Wisconsin, my thumb's the North Peninsula, and we're about two-thirds of the way up the peninsula, so we're somewhere in this area, and we're on the inside of my hand. So that's the Bay of Green Bay here. And so when we go north on 42, anything to the left will take you down to the bay. Right? So, for example, if you had a right up on the Whitefish Dunes Road, when you're on Highway 57, it takes you down to Cave Point, which is beautiful. And the Whitefish Dunes State Park, one of five state parks in the area. If you take Glen Drive, which is right on the lake. So explore a little bit, and then I think you'll find.
There was a bad storm, the Coast Guard or the White.
Number two. For those of you doing the underground tour, you will be on level 7 that shaft services.
7.
So in 1917, that shaft went down about 7,700 feet. They needed to go deeper. They wanted to go over 9,000 feet. So the only way to do that is to get a larger coil. So in 1917, they ordered this hoist from a company called Norberg out of Milwaukee. Something happened in 1917 that delayed its delivery, and that would have been World War I. So instead, they contracted with a company out of Chicago to get the building built, which is what we're standing in. Shaft House 2 yet? There is an awesome 10-minute loop video. Go see it, because it's a great little video. The guy who gives it, this guy named Larry Langton, he wrote a bunch of books that you can get from the gift shop. He's very a big enthusiast of the mic. Normal train or tram. It's got a third set of track here in the middle, which is made up of T
That's crazy.
Oh, I don't